So today we are doing a 3D printed scooter wheel. This is all plastic right here. It's not hollow. And I put bearings in there too. It's the same size as a normal scooter wheel.
Just took the other wheel off.
And we're gonna put this one right in. Fit like a glove. Oh my god.
I'm not cool.
It's on, boys. Oh, it spins. Look at the wheel.
Oh. Yo, it actually works.